Good morning, or actually good afternoon from Kochi. My name is Ivana, and this morning I just went for a meditation at Saji's place, my yoga teacher. And after that I slept, did some taxes and some emails. Yay for adventure! That stuff also needs to happen, man. That stuff also needs to happen. Right now I'm super hungry, so let's just step out, get some food, get more work done, and then in the afternoon I want to do a yoga class and chill and do more work. And God, I love Kochi. Kochi is like, I don't know, it's like zen without me even trying. It's so nice.
Same, same, same. This is what you do in Kochi. Chill the F out.
And the banana trees and the coconut trees. Not palm trees, right? Or is it palm trees? I'm just messing with you. I know it's coconut trees by now. But I will still keep messing with you because it's so much fun how upset people get over their confusion. Coconut trees versus palm trees. The water is so nice, and God, I love Kochi. Most important mission right now though, find some food, find some food. And no, I don't want any dalbadas, even though they're freaking delicious, but not right now. Baby goats seem to very much like scooters. What is up with that? Also, all of the coconuts. Oh, the owner is chasing them away. Go, 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 go. Run, squat, run. Squad goals. Look at this tiny baby goat. This is the tiniest one. Hey, you. Hey, you. Oh my goodness, look at my hand. He's so tiny. You're cute. Damn cute. Like, leave me alone, I want to eat. Going in for the best masala dosa ever. Boom, food is served. One of the best masala dosas in the freaking country. Oh crap, I'm letting it pull off. That's not good, that's not good. You shouldn't do that with the dosa. Whoa.
This makes your girl so happy. Hear that crunch.
I was so hungry, man.
Good. Good.
Wow. Good food, man. Good food. And that place is seriously as local southern as it gets. Or actually a local Kerala Kochi as it gets. Right now I'm walking back and I actually do want to get some dalbadas or maybe fried banana. Let's see if they have some fresh ones. This lady is always here making them rotis and chapatis. I forgot the difference, sorry. Shoot me now. And last year she had some kittens here as well. Now she's just chilling and working. Look at this. Baby making all of this fresh here. Love this place. Boom, fresh banana. And dalbadas, yes. Also, I absolutely love the way they store their cookies. I think this one might be with cardamom, I'm not sure. Oh, all of it looks good actually. Look at this. I bet there are some spices in here. Oh, these are popular. Chocolate cookies, obviously. Oh, chana, I think.
Yogurt time, yogurt time, yogurt time.
Yoga was mad chill once again. Remember that little kefir I told you about? So kefir is kind of like a barker in Dutch. Here he is. You know those little puppies who always go completely mental? And like the big dogs are always have mad chill? What is going on? Why are you so mad? Why are you so mad? It's okay to be short. I am short too. It's okay. You little sausage. Your little sausage. Okay, he is going completely mental. I am short too, it's okay, it's okay. You don't have to be mad about it. You can still live a good life being short. It's okay. Those little kefirs, man. Barkers. Like in Dutch it's kefir. In English I would translate it like little barkers. And always the big dogs have mad chill with those kind of little Oh, there's a kitten. Oh, look, those animals in Kochi, I love it so much.
I just needed soap, but being a girl, obviously that's not the only thing you buy. I saw all of these Indian chips flavors again, so I thought, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna record another video trying Indian chips. And I got 2 bars of soap. Look at this one. Looks so cute. Bourbon, obviously.
Currently, there is no chef at Ashanti Yoga School. Usually, there's always dinner after the yoga class and Aji. Saji's vrouw. Yes, I know. Saji and Aji, right? She's very tired and Vinya's pregnant, obviously. So I just got some biryani from Krishna Cafe. A steakout with some pickle. Looks good. It's veg biryani. And actually, they put some fried banana in it. I don't know if you can see. Okay, can you see? There's some fried banana in there. Nom. Mmm. That's delicious. This is the veg biryani from Krishna Cafe. Mmm. Mm. Here's a close-up of the banana. See? Mmm. Nom. Nom 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 nom. I'm not complaining.
Finished editing the vlog and I'm off to sleep. Tomorrow is gonna be more yoga, more work, more Kochi, because Kochi life is absolutely amazing.
This place is new. It's near Princess Street and it's very, very cute. Like right now it's super early. You can see like so many places to sit.
So if you would like to hang out with me, click that subscribe button. And if you like the vlog, put a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time. Bye.